I'm worth it. These aren't just empty words. These words have weight. And the very fact that I am sitting here saying I'm worth it, daring to believe in my own value, I know that's going to impact someone out there. Someone who maybe doesn't feel seen or beautiful or important. I know because I've been there. Like a lot of young girls, I felt kind of out of place growing up. I didn't really understand who I was or what I could become. And I didn't feel reflected in the women I saw being praised for their beauty or witness women that look like me being honored and admired for theirs. If I had seen the beauty of Black women being celebrated more consistently, it would have been so much easier to believe in my own value. Representation in the images we consume plays a huge role, not only in how we see ourselves, but how we begin to define our worth. That's why I know it's important for me to be here today. Because I know that there's a little girl out there who's been waiting, hoping to catch a glimpse of herself in someone who looks just a bit like her. Well, here I am. And you know what? I'm worth it. And you know what else? So are you.